And new at this noon hour, following a deadly crash on Normandy Boulevard Sunday evening, the Florida Highway Patrol says two pedestrians are dead after being hit by a car. They say this crash happened at about 8:45 last night at Normandy Boulevard and Blair Road. One person was pronounced dead at the scene. The other died at a local hospital.